taking him down with a taser.
I've never seen anybody be tased in real life before.